This is Friday, I don't know, May 20th, 2022, and you can see we are not going anywhere anytime soon. So, of course, it's the last day of school for my high schooler. He has his only exam today, but we're not going anywhere.